Hi, hello. One numerical from the work, energy and power. A 1 kg block situated on a rough inclined plane is connected to spring of spring constant 100 newton per meter as shown in the figure. The block is released from the rest. This block is released from the rest with the spring is unstretched position. Initially the spring is unstretched position. The block move 10 centimeter along the inclined plane before coming to rest. Find the coefficient of friction between the block and the inclined plane. Assume that the spring has negligible mass and pulley is frictionless and g is the acceleration due to gravity 10 meter per second square. So this is the situation given in the question. See here, mg is resolved into two components. So mg, okay, sine theta. So this is mg sine theta and this is mg cos theta. And this is the normal reaction. What is that? Normal reaction. And the body get displacement is x. Body get displacement is x. Here theta value is actually that is 37 degrees. Okay. So for that we can discuss. Yes, 37 degrees only given. Okay. So this diagram again I'm taking here. See, like this. Rough diagram. So this is the 37 degrees. Okay. So for this, this is 3, opposite adjacent side is 4 and hypotenuse is 5. Okay. For this, we have to find the sine 37, which is equal to 3 divided by 4. Next, cos 37, which is equal to 4, okay, divided by 5. 4 divided by 5, sorry, here also 3 divided by 5. Okay, so here I am writing 4. Okay, so then the normal reaction is there. So the normal reaction is balanced by what is that? Mg cos theta. There is a frictional force acting. So this is the frictional force and this is the tension acting in the string. Okay, so that frictional force I am going to write here F is the frictional force, that is mu into n. Okay, so n value we can replace from this equation. Okay, so these are the given values. Based on that, okay, we took the values from the diagram. Now derivation. One thing try to understand here, the spring is initially unstretched and the block is released from the rest. That's why the spring have what energy? Potential energy. Whenever the block is released on the inclined plane, then what will happen here? The spring lost the potential energy, that is converted into work done on the inclined plane by the body of mass m, that is in the form of 2. What is that? Along the inclined plane mg sin theta is there, that is work done by the mg sin theta. Okay, but mg cos theta is balanced by normal reaction, no discussion about that. And here frictional force is acting away from the motion of the body. Here the body moving downward direction along the inclined plane, then the friction is acting upward on the inclined plane according to the law of conservation of energy. Okay, so law of conservation of energy. Okay, so one thing, the system initially rest, after releasing the block also rest, the body get extended x. Here x value which is equal to given as 10 centimeter. So that x value which is equal to 0.1 meter. X is equal how much? 0.1 meter. Okay. So now according to law of conservation of energy, loss of energy which is equal to gain of the energy. So loss of energy is potential energy of spring which is equal to the that is work done by the mj sin theta plus work done by the frictional force. Okay, so loss of potential energy of the spring, which is in equal to the sum of the work done by the mg sin theta and frictional force. See, mg sin theta along the inclined plane direction. Okay, so now the values are replacing. So spring energy is, what is that? 1 by 2, okay, kx square, which is equal to work done, which is equal to force into displacement. Okay, so there is a dot product here, force and displacement along the same direction, theta is equal 0, cos 0 is equal to 1. So we can write here work done, that is force is mg sin theta. Okay, displacement is x. Okay, and here, okay, work done is positive. Reason is force and displacement both are along the same direction. Theta is 0, cos 0 is equal to 1. And next one is work done by the frictional force. So that frictional force is F and displacement is X. Okay, and here frictional force is up on the inclined plane and displacement is down on the inclined plane. Both are opposite direction. Here cos 180 is equal to minus 1. Here work done for the frictional force is negative. That's why taken as minus 1. Okay, so after continuation, here we wanted to replace the frictional force value. Then here 1 by 2. K value is how much given here? 100 given. Okay, that is Newton per meter. Okay, x square, which is equal to, okay, mg sin theta into x. Okay, plus frictional force value is mu into n. N is equal to what here? Mg cos theta into x. Okay, here minus of minus into plus is minus, I'm writing here. Okay, so one thing we can understand here, mgx and mgx is common in the derivation RHS side. So 1 by 2 100 into x square, which is equal to mgx is common. This is sine theta. Theta is equal to 37 degrees minus mu into here cos 37 degrees. Okay, so here x value, x square value is get cancelled. Okay, x square and x value is get cancelled. Then the values are replacing. Mass is equal to 1 kg is given. So this is the 50. Okay, 50 into x, which is equal to, okay, so here mg, okay, mg value, mass is equal how much here? 1. Okay, and g is taken as 10. Okay, and sin 37 value 3 divided by 5, mu into cos 37 is 4 divided by 5. Okay, we wanted to find the mu is equal to coefficient of friction between the block and the, okay, inclined plane. Mu is the coefficient of friction asking in the question. So for this x value, I'm going to replace here. 50 into x value is how much? That is 0.1 meter. Okay, so here what is that? 10 divided by 5 is common, then 3 minus 4 into mu. Okay, this is 2 times. Okay, and continuation, this is 5 only, 50 into 0.5. So that is equal to 2 is remaining here. This is 3 minus 4 into mu. So 5, which is equal to 6 minus 8 mu. Okay, so this is 8 mu this side. So 8 mu, which is equal to 6 minus 5. And continuation is here mu, which is equal to 1 divided by 6 minus 5 is 1 divided by 8. So mu, which is equal to 0.125, is the answer for the given question. Thank you.